everyone, welcome to Ancient Bath. So today, let's make cigarette pans. So to make the cigarette pans, that I have referred the video of Sandy Sandoval, that the same I did with the straight pans. So this straight pans I have uploaded in the video. You can also search in the description, I may forget, you can also search, because after uploading the video then I will go, then I will have forget it, then if possible I will. It's a 65 views only, but it's a very good presentation I gave in that video. Some other videos I gave the presentation in a lazy way, but this presentation, because I'm copying some others' presentation, others video, and giving the output, so that's why I took it as a seriously. But for my things, when I'm doing things, I took it as some lazy things, funny way. So this is also Sandy Sandoval's video that is making of cigarette pans. So this is a absolutely a good. When you are watching the Sandy Sandoval's video for the first time, you will not understand anything. Second time also, you will understand something, 60%. Next on times, you will understand what is going on there. Then you have to watch for the fourth time, you will understand how to make a draft. That's why I learned this, because I was learning this cigarette plans for the last few months to make a video, to do a video. Do you believe it? That much complex it is, but I will make it as simple. You can learn as simple, okay? So that's why, for that I have taken an A4 paper. In the A4 paper, as we have done in the straight pants, we have in the basics bodies pattern also, I show you in a simple draft. Not the actual draft, but in a draft paper, just paper. We will show, we will do what is the actual thing in the cigarette pans. Okay. For that, this is also for this cigarette pans, we need back and front pieces. For back pieces, so first we are making the front piece. So to make the front piece, we have to mark some points A, B, C, D, like that. Okay. For that, we will mark. I will draw here. I will draw A, B. A, B is the 1/4 of your hip's contour. Hip round. 1/4 of your hip round minus 1 centimeter is this A, B. A to B is 1/4 of your hip's contour minus 1 centimeter. Then downwards your crotch length. And you have to make it as a box. You understood? That is A to B is 1/4 of your hip round minus 1 centimeter. And this down line is crotch length. So we got the two lines and you can complete this box. A, B, C, D. Simple. Then you have to divide these lines. A to B, divide. You will get a point. Make a line to the center. On this line, okay, from the center line, from this, okay, this, if you are understanding, you have to consider whether you are you want to make a high waist or normal waist cigarette pants. So if you are making the high waist, because your normal waist, you have to measure from the waist to your knee length, you have to measure here, then mark that point here. Take your knee round and minus 1 centimeter. Okay, that is half of your knee round, full round minus 1 centimeter. you have to get here. And that measurement divide by 2 to mark on the either sides of the center line. Okay, when you are getting half of your knee round minus 1 centimeter, half it. Then mark that points to that each sides of this line. Then leave it there. Then you have to take from the waist to your angle length. From the waist you have to take an angle length. So in this cigarette pants, there are many options. You can inbuilt, you can take your waistband, or you can fix at an elastic. But for this cigarette pants, absolutely for a perfectly, absolutely, whether you want to make a cigarette pants, means you have to make your waistband separately, like you are we are seeing in the trousers of gents, isn't it? Trousers of ladies also is that there. So we are cutting the belt separately, so that will be good, I think. So we shall do that method also, isn't it? Apart from elastic, we can do the belt thing. So we will cut the belt portion. So belt length we are taking here is 7 centimeter, and angle also we are fixing belt. Angle also we are fixing some belt, that is 9 centimeter. Okay, what I am saying now, this thing is not mentioned in the Sandy Sandoval video. I don't know why, whether she is forget or not, but I didn't ask her. Okay, whether or not we can understand from that. Okay, 9 plus 7, 16. So 16 centimeter we have to reduce. So 16 centimeter we have to reduce. That is from here to here you want to get your angle contour. Angle contour, that is your bottom angle, feet up to where you want the length, your length of your cigarette pants. Okay, absolutely, that is the length of total length of your cigarette pants that defines from here to here. You can also make the cigarette pants up by the just below your knee, or middle of the leg, or up to the ankle. So I recommend you to reduce 16 centimeter from the total length you need. Then you can 16 centimeter, then mark that point. Okay, then mark that point. So I am marking that point. So remember, 7 centimeter of your belt and 9 centimeter of your angle belt. So mark that point. Then round the angle contour, that is same thing we will do, half of the angle contour, angle round, counter means round, c-o-n-t-o-u-r, isn't it, contour. Okay, angle contour minus 1 centimeter. Okay, then half that measurement and mark on each either sides of this line. Okay, then we have to then we have ABCD here. From C to D, extend a line. Okay, then extend a line means extend line. Okay, then we will mark 1 by 16th of your hips contour, 1 by 16 of your hip round. Okay, that we will mark as 2. Okay, here we got 2, 1 by 16 of the hip contour is the crotch extension line. Then we will mark from here to here 1 by 16. Okay, this here it is 1 by 16 means, sorry, here it is 1 by 12. Okay, here it is 1 by 12 of your hips contour. 1 by 12. Wait, let me check. It's 1 by 12. Sorry, 1 by hips, 1 by 16. It's 1 by 16. And from here, 1 by 12. Oh, okay. This is 1 by 16. Crotch extension length is 1 by 16. And this is D to upward. D to 1 upward line is 1 by 16 of the hips contour. Hips contour, I will tell as HC. Hips contour. So that we will mark as 1. Okay, 1. Then draw a line. And that 1 dash. We will mark here 1 dash. Okay. Then this is 1 by 16 of the hip contour crotch extension line. above 1/16. Then what will this from D to this right, that is to the D to 2, we will mark 0.5 centimeter. Then draw a line, 0.5 centimeter, draw a line upwards, mark F. Okay, so from that line, from 0.5 centimeter, draw a bisector line, that is 1/32 of the HC, 1/32 of the HC, that is G. Then connect these two, G, F and B. So that is the crotch curve. Understood? Okay. So from B to A, what we have to do is 1/4 of the hip round minus 1 centimeter. From B to A, what you have to do is 1/4 of the waist round minus 1 centimeter. Okay, 1/4 of your waist round minus, not hip round. First we will mark the hip round, then we will mark the waist round minus 1 centimeter plus 3 centimeter. So this 3 centimeter is for normal waist and 2 centimeter is for low waist. Okay, for minus 3 centimeter, I will take 3 centimeter. If you want low waist, you can add 2 centimeter with your half of the waist round plus minus 1 centimeter. That we will mark as 3. Okay, then we will connect this 3 and 1 dash. Okay, then 3 and 1 dash will connect. Then divide this 3 and 1 dash into 3 parts. Two parts. Divide this 3 and 1 into 2 parts. Sorry, not 3 parts, 2 parts. Then to the outside, 0.5 centimeter mark. Then you have to draw this curve. It's points on, like so we have done with the armhole, no? Armhole we have done in the basic bodice part in armhole, like so. Then we will connect every lines. This will come here and this will come here. Okay, we have to connect these lines. First of all, we have to connect these lines first, then this line. So while we are connecting, this will come here, isn't it? This will come here, then this here. So this point is 4A, 4B, 5A, 5B. Okay, 2 to 4B, you have to divide to 3 parts. Okay, to the first part, you have to take 0.8 centimeter. To the second part, 0.7 centimeter. That is H and I, isn't it? Then you have to make a curve. A slight curve it will be, isn't it? So that is the front pattern. There is no and dart also. Dart we will take from the center line, we will take 3 centimeter. That is the dart length we have taken, 3 centimeter for the normal waist. If you are taking 2 low waist, you can take 2 centimeter. So divide the 3 centimeter into half. Then B to D or A to C. The 1/3 of A to C or B to C. So divide that and like so it will become. So that line, the dart will be extended. Then you have to connect these points. This will be your dart. Then cut this out. Okay, let us cut. Okay, let us see how it will be. Okay, and we will cut it. The same curves and the crotch curve and everything as such we are cutting. With this we have to make the back pattern. Very simple, isn't it? This curve also. Then take the other draft paper and trace the front pattern with enough of the space on either sides, on four sides. Angle, we don't have any, we don't want any enough size for these three sides. We need enough sides, enough length, I mean enough space. I'm tracing these on the draft paper. Every segments I'm tracing, that is every points I have marked over in the first front part, I'm tracing out. Isn't it? So dart also, this central line also, central line also, and knee round also, and this one dash also, and this also one dash, and D also, D, D. Okay. Then this D, see? Okay. This will be the same. We can draw from this crochet point with here. You will get then here. No A will he be here. Here 3, then B, C, and your D, and your 2, and your 1 dash F. Isn't it? You will have these things. 4A, 4B, 5A, 5B, and your H and I. Isn't it? These points you will have, and your dart also you will have here. Then what else? Nothing, enough. Okay, then what you have to do is, first of all we will extend the crochet length, isn't it? Extend the crochet length, that is 1 by 16 of the your crochet length minus 2 cm. Let me check. 1 by 16, that is C to 2, that is D2, C to 2 to the right is 1 by 16 of the hip contour minus 2 cm. 1 by 16 of the hip contour minus 2 cm. 2 cm, that is I will mark it as M. Then M, I will mark this M, 2 to M, new point. Then the other new point is, then here I will mark this central line as J. Then J and B, divide the J and B into half, mark the half, then add 1 cm. Okay, divide this J and B into half and 1 cm, then we will get a mark here, mark K. K. That K, from that K to the, from that K to 3, extend the line, and that will be like 1 by J, that is K to L, isn't it? K to L is 1 by 4th of your waistline, 1 by 4th of the waist. Waist round plus your dart width, that is 3 for waist and 2 for low waist, plus 1 cm, that we will mark as L here. Then from here, that is 1 to 1 dash to the left, we will mark 2 cm blindly. You can mark 2 cm. Then from D to C, that is 2 to C, we will mark 1.5 cm. Okay. Then from 4B, in everywhere, 4A, 4B, 5A, 5B, on either sides, 1 cm, 1 cm, 1 cm, 1 cm. Then, from M, downwards, point 1 cm, downward 1 cm, then 2, downwards, 0.5 cm. Then you have to, this 0.5 cm and this 1 cm we will join. We will join. Then from here, this M and 4B new point we will join, and 5B new point we will join. We can name that point as 4B, 4A, 4B, 4D, 4A, AB, C, D. 4 A, B, C, D. They're like this 5, C, 5, D. Like that we can point. Then mark from M. M new point. Na, M. Like this. From this M, we marked a crochet. Okay. That crochet M, I mean, from M downwards, we put at 1 centimeter, and from 2, we put at 0.5 centimeter. Then we marked a crochet line. Then from that crochet line, we will connect that 4D. Then as we have done in the front part, divide the 3 parts. Divide into 3 parts. Then the first part, it is 0.8. Second part also 0.8. No difference. Okay. Then we will draw the curve. Then we can connect everything. And all we have to do is... take this L-shaped square, set square like, then you have to place your this F point. Your F will be like so, na? This F and L. Connect F, B and L. F, B and L. That is L, vertical F and like so, it will come. So we will mark this as K dash. So this will connect. Okay, this point will connect. This will K dash. And this K dash, not this one. This K dash, this the next back length others. Then we will join these lines. Okay, we will connect these lines. Okay, so we got the back pattern. And the draft dot of the back pattern will be half it, L to K dash half it, and on the same half line you have to mark your 1/3 of your 1/3 of the L to but trace the dot width of 3 centimeter marking 13 centimeter, that is 13 centimeter. And not 1/3 of the anything, that just 30 centimeter, and your dart width, that is 1.5 centimeter, 3, half of the 3. Then we will mark here on either sides of the half of L and K dash. Then we will cut it. So like so, we can cut the back pattern. We will get the back pattern like so. Okay, see how I am cutting K dash, L, new point. We didn't name this point. We can name this point as N or O. Okay, from here, one more thing is here. I forgot. Sorry, I will tell. This is the thing. This one. Oh, here. Like so. Okay, from L. From L to N, we will get a mark, no? Then we have to mark 0.5 centimeter to the outside. Then we shall get that curve. Like this curve, we shall get this L to N curve. So that curve we have to cut. On that curve we have to cut. So this is the back piece. So this is the back and this is the front piece. And the belt pieces we can cut. Like belt pieces will be half of the, see here you can write half of the waistline, half of the waist round plus 10 centimeter is your belt piece. That is, it should be folded. That is folded on this side, isn't it? Plus half centimeter, half of your waist corner plus half centimeter, 10 centimeter. Oh, okay, one piece, that is the one piece, just one piece we needed. So 7 centimeter width, 7 centimeter. Then bottom piece, it is half of bottom line, isn't it? Half of your bottom line to get the full round. So half of the bottom line plus 20 centimeter, then it is the 9 cm. Okay, this will be the 9 cm. Okay, shall we cut it in the draft paper? Clearly, can you see? I guess you can see clearly, isn't it? For that, I have taken this paper, draft paper. This is not a draft paper. This is a presentation paper, gift paper, gift wrap. Then I joined this paper because I must teach you how to make the cigarette pens, isn't it? I have taken this. First, I will draw with the pencil because it's me now drawing. So what we have to do, we will mark the ABCD, that is A to B is half of the hips contour minus 1 cm, B to D is crotch depth 1 cm. I am checking whether I have to minus 1 cm. So my hip contour is 42 divided by 4 is 10.5, minus 1 cm. Centimeter only we have to minus. Okay, I will minus this into 10.5. We will mark first this and 10.5 from the top corner, just below. Okay, I will mark the 10.5. Just minus 1 cm. This 1 cm we will minus and to draw that line A to. It is tearing up. Okay, I will draw with the marker. A, B. Then my crotch depth is 11 cm. I'm taking 11. Okay. So my crotch depth is 11. For seam allowance, I'm adding 5 cm. So 11.5. I'm taking 11.5. For my convenience, I am adding 0.5 cm. No need, na. Just add 11. It will be okay, right? Okay, then I will add 11 cm. Only 11. Then I will connect these points. Check whether it is straight. Okay. Where is my square? Yeah, a little difference is there, na? A little difference. Here also, make that. Perfect. So we made the square ABCD. Then from then we have to half this length. We have to half this length in centimeter. It is good, na? My. Okay, 10 point to this point. This is the point. Then I will center half it. Then I got this point. Then I will mark it. Okay, then I will trace that line to the center. This is my center line. This is my center line. Okay. So from here to here, I will mark my knee length. Knee length. My knee length, it is from my waist to knee length. I myself taking my knee length straight. It is 24.5 inches. 24.5 inches. Here. Then I will take my knee contour. Knee contour. It is 15.5. So 15.5 divided by, sorry, 15.5 divided by 2 is 7.75, minus 1 centimeter. So 7.75 minus 1 centimeter means 7.75. Here I will mark 7.75. Then I will reduce 0.5 centimeter. I have to reduce 1 centimeter. 7.75. Okay. Then I will half that point. Then point on either sides. That is 3.75. That is 3.75. Draw a line. Then from waist to ankle. Ankle minus So I have to divide 40 minus 9 plus 7, 16 centimeter. If I am adding my belt piece, if not adding the belt piece, leave it. So I wish to add the belt piece. So I have to show you how to add the, fix the belt piece, right? 34. Okay, I will mark it as 34. If you are not confident, you can mark the full ankle length and then cut it off. Cut the rest. Okay. I will mark my 34. Okay, I will mark my full ankle length. Okay. If I am not adding or no adding the waistband, then I can reduce from the draft paper, no, from my draft pattern. Isn't it? That is a good idea. Okay, 40 I will take. I will take the 40. 34 plus 6, 40. I am taking. Okay, this line. I have to extend this line again. My angle contour 40. Angle length 40. Then my angle contour 9.5. I'll take it as 10. Not confident. Divide by 2, 5. Then minus 1 centimeter. 12, 6. And minus 1 centimeter, then 12. Here. Ah, you're not 6 na. Here I am getting 12, so centimeter I'll take. See, from here, when I reduce this 1 centimeter, then I am getting the 12. Then 12 centimeter, divide 12 into 6 centimeter, 6 centimeter each. Okay. I got my angle control. So this is 4A, 4B, 5A, 5B. Then what we will do? We have to extend the crochet length. Extend the crochet length. That is my crochet length is 1 by 16 of your hip, of my hip contour. That is 42 divided by 16 is 2.625. That I will mark here. 1.56. Extend that line. Then that is 2. Then from D to above, 1 by 12, 22 divided by 12, of hip contour is 3.5. Mark that 2 above, that will be the 1. And make the extend that line to left. That is 1 dash. Then we will divide. Sorry. From B to A, again we have to do 1 by 4th of your waist contour. That is 32 divided by 4. Then plus dart width 3. Okay, the 3. My dart, 3 centimeter it is. 32 divided by 4 it is 8. Then I will mark it in centimeter. 3 and 1 I will mark. So total 4 centimeter. That's 8 inch plus 4 centimeter. 8 inch plus 4 centimeter. That is 3. Then I am connecting this 3 to 1 dash. Then I am dividing this 3 to 1 dash into 2. Mark it, and outside we have to mark 0.5 centimeter. Then, have you seen this, my French curve? I have made this Sandy Sandoval page. I have downloaded this video. I did this in the PDF, and I just now I sticked it. Today I sticked it. You can draw that curve. Touch with the 0.5, your 0.5 and 3. Yeah, I got it. Okay, then your dart. Then your dart, it will be where? It will be like here, no? From here, 3 centimeter. Half of the 3 centimeter is 1.5. Then this 1/3 of the B to D or A to C, 11, 1/3 is 11 by 3 is 3.6. Mark from here 3.6, the centimeter, sorry, 11 inches, right, centimeter, sorry, this inches 3.6. Draw a line, connected line. So this is the front dart. This is the front dart. Again, some points is there, no? From here we will mark 0.5 centimeter. Oh, sorry, here we have to mark now. 0.5 centimeter. 0.5 centimeter. From there I will draw a line straight and that is F. Then I will mark one, I will bisect a line. I will draw a bisect line here. I can't okay, I'll then here I will mark 1/32. 42 divided by 32. 1.3 I will mark. Inches, okay. 1.3. That is G. Then we shall connect these points. I guess this will work. So we shall connect every knee and ankle. Every knee and ankle we shall connect 2 to 4 B, 2 to 4 B, 4 B to 5 B. Again C2, 4A, 4A2, 5A, then 2 to 4B, we have to divide this into 3 parts. 2 to 4B, 14.5 divided by 3, 4.8. So from here 0.8, 0.7, 0.8 centimeter and 0.7 centimeter. Connect these curves. This part I will stick with the sellotape. Okay, so with the front draft we will mark the back piece. Take your front draft, place on a fresh draft paper, trace everything Let me trace it and I'll come to you. Ting. I'll see. I have traced and I will remove the front part. Then I will mark the 4A, 4B. Mark. Here D and here 1 F G and then here it will be C 1 dash here B. Here we don't have A, just 3, right? And here we have this, okay. And everything is okay. Remove that front part. Draw the center line again. So center line is not needed now, okay, isn't it? We don't have need the center line. Then what we will do is here, isn't it? Yeah, we need the center line because that center line we need because that J from that J, isn't it? We need that center line. So trace that center line downwards. Here I have marked the center line. I thought this is the center line and we have to like so. Yeah, it will come like this. Then J. This is the J we have given the name. Divide that J into 2 half. Take the half of this J. Take the half, mark it. Again add 1 centimeter. Isn't it? Again add 1 centimeter. Mark K. K. Then also we have to mark. From K, we need to mark half of 1 by 4th of the waist contour plus 1 by 32 divided by 4, 8 plus 3 plus 1. 8, isn't it? 8, that is the same thing we have add here, no? From B to 3. The same we have to add. Here, that there we are minus. There we did the minus and we have here we did plus. Difference is 8. First of all, we will mark the waist. 1 by 4th of the waist minus 8 I will add first. I'll draw that line from K to 3. From 3 plus 4, 5 centimeter. Here I had to minus 1 centimeter, isn't it? 1 by 4th of the waist round minus 1 centimeter I had to. Did I do this? I don't remember. You first of all you have to remember this B to 3 we did, we got it as half 1 by 4th of the waist round minus 1 centimeter plus 3 centimeter. Okay. There we can change that. Okay, I will change here it. It here I will change. No problem. I will get the 3 here. And this one, but you have to remember in the front pattern, that is this B23 we got it as 1/4 of the waist contour, waist round minus 1 cm plus 3 cm, that is the waist, normal waist, or 2 cm for the low waist. Remember, it is okay. This now my 3 is this. Then from here I will mark my 8. Then also it came the same 8 from here. Ah yes, the same. Then I will mark the 3 plus 4, 5 cm. This 5 cm I will mark. So from here 1 to 1 dash, that you have to extend 2 cm. Just 2 cm. Then D to C 1.5 cm. So I'm going to connect those lines with this curve. Okay, then from here we have to add 1 cm, 1 cm, 1 cm. Connect those lines. So this is not a good one, no? So we have to make it as a... Oh, sorry. This is the 2 cm and this is the 1 cm. So... yeah. First of all, we have to connect this line first. This is not correct, okay. From here we will add 0.5 cm. 0.5 cm. Then we will draw that curve. Okay. Then what we will do is from D to 2. This is 2 and 2 IU. I don't think whether I'll get here. That is 1/16 of my hips contour minus 2 cm. That is 2.6. I have to mark here. Then minus 2 cm. So 2.6 is this, and minus 2 cm it is, means 1, 2, I just marked 2. Here I have. I'm getting. I thought I will go. I have to paste another paper. I got M. Okay, I got M. Then from M, I will mark 1 cm. 1 cm. From 2, I will mark 0.5 cm. Then I will connect these lines. Then I will connect M and for V. Here we need to add 1 cm and new M to 1 cm. Then here also 1 cm, then connect this 1 cm. Okay, then make it as a curve, and from here this M, okay, we have to divide this into three parts. 14 divided by 3, 4.6. Mark it to the inside. Mark 0.8 centimeter, and here also 0.8 centimeter. Join. So this is the good way to join the girl. I wouldn't use this thing. Scale, but I'm not getting enough from here touching. Oh, I'm not getting. Oh, you have to think that they'll scale. Okay. What I will do is take two scale, place it in the L and place it in the F. Place it in the L and place it in the F. How is metric? Nice, no? Draw that line. Oh, sorry. Draw that line. Yeah, I got it. Take the K dash to L. Half it. Mark it. Draw 13 centimeter down. My 1 centimeter is not seen. Then I will take 14 centimeter. Then 1.5 centimeter each side. This is your back dart, okay? Not that. Yeah, we have done our back piece draft. So from here we will cut K dash F. This G M new M, okay. Like so, we will cut. Here also, here 1 centimeter we didn't add. This 1 centimeter also we have to add. Okay. Then I will cut and I will come to you. So this is your front and back pieces, back parts of the cigarette pants. Okay, let us wind this video now. This is very lengthy, and I will make the second part as cutting and stitching in the second video. Okay, hope you like this video, and to see in the next video. Bye.